Google, what are the Common Core State Standards?
The expectations of a public school education have morphed over the years.
In the 1950s, it was common for students to complete their formal education in eighth grade. Those days are long gone. In the 21st century, it is imperative that students graduate from high school, ready for college or careers. The United States must compete in the global economy, and to be competitive, our students must acquire the skills, knowledge, and habits expected in the workplace and our society. The Common Core State Standards were developed to address the reality that too many students are underprepared to perform and thrive in the workplace and college. They were developed by states, for states, and have been adopted by 45 states and the District of Columbia. The effort to establish common standards was spearheaded by governors and state school superintendents in collaboration with practitioners, content experts, teachers, researchers, and leaders in higher education and business. The Common Core State Standards incorporate the best and highest previous state standards in the United States and are internationally benchmarked to top-performing nations around the world. California is ahead of the game because many of our already rigorous performance standards served as a model for the Common Core. The Common Core State Standards provide students, parents, and teachers with a clear understanding of what students are expected to learn at every grade level. They serve as a roadmap to quality education. Education outcomes improve when students, parents, and teachers are on the same page, working together towards shared goals. In short, the Common Core State Standards are designed to be relevant in the real world and ensure all students graduate high school with the knowledge and skills necessary for success in college and careers. As a result, our democracy and communities will be stronger and more competitive in the global economy as our students acquire the critical thinking, communication, creativity, and collaboration skills needed in today's job market.